Martin, and this is my new collection of works called I Would Wear That. They're woven on a Japanese loom called SAORI. It's considered to be Zen weaving, and it's freeform and very expressionistic. When I was at the studio, people would often say to me, is that a scarf? And I'd say, no, it's going to be a sculpture. And they'd say, well, it could be a scarf. Say, yeah, but it's going to be a sculpture. So I decided making pieces that I would wear. I would weave things that I would wear as a scarf or a dress, and then put it together with these elliptical forms to create I Would Wear That sculptures. I hope you can make it to my show, and go to it.
Didn't Juliet only go? She said she went.